Good evening. I'm Mrs. Turner, the assistant principal of the elementary school, and I would like to welcome and thank you guys for attending this evening. These students have worked very hard the past few weeks on their performance, so we're excited to see what they're going to do tonight. So I have a couple things. The students and staff, if you guys could help in your cooperation with the following items, we would appreciate it. If you will silence your or turn off your electronic devices at this time, we would appreciate that. If you can remain seated throughout the performance, they worked hard to show you what they can do. And if you have young children, if you can please keep them seated throughout the performance, we would appreciate that. And then there are bathrooms in the PAC. And at this time, we have a new elementary music teacher this year, and her name is Mrs. Griffith. So we will begin at this time. That'd be great.
Holiday of music, it's a holiday of song, it's a holiday of sleep. Hey, what are over there?
I don't know. I think they're candles.
Those aren't candles. Those are handbells, silly.
I knew that.
What do they sound like?
Well, let's just watch and listen. Wait, I think they're about to
chime in.
There's a certain sound we all know and love. We are plenty this time of year.
It's such a happy and joyous noise, so very pleasing to your ear. So listen closely to the song, to the notes and the tingles, and don't forget the most important part, to listen to the jingles.
Yeah.
full of fun and it can be very exciting. There's lots of wonderful food to eat, so also very invited.
But here's a serious holiday warning. Don't do something you'll regret. Just heed this very simple advice. Please don't eat a poinsettia.
So well together. The music helps create a memory.
We take in the moments, magic, and merriment and share it with our friends and family.
The joy and laughter surround the song as music fills the atmosphere. You can almost hear the peaceful sounds. Listen for them now. Do you hear?
Thank you. Thank you.
We hope you love all our fabulous voices and all of our beautiful musical choices.
We leave you with one more incredible song, and once you hear it, you may sing along.
So good night, so long, and thanks one and all.
Yes, thank you for coming. Happy holidays to all.
Blown away by that. They look awesome. So what we're going to try and do now is do our practice that we did for exiting and going out into the lobby. Their teachers are going to be out there, and even if they do kind of walk by you, let them go out there to stand in their line with their teacher, and then you can go out there to get them in the lobby, and we're going to make a transition now for the next program with the fourth grade. So we will start that process right now. Again, thank you for coming out. Happy holidays to you. It's a busy, busy time, and Merry Christmas. Thank you.
I forgot to mention, if you want to watch this, Kelly Doherty, our tech director, on citylink.com.